guys, I've got another box opening here. I got the Paradise Galleries dolls. This one here is Lucky Ducky. So I've already did the tape off. And here's the box. Now, supposedly she's 20 inches long. She's got this soft touch vinyl. Here's her certificate. And then she's got her little ducky, little lovey, and her pacifier. And then let's get her out of here. Slippers. Get her get this plastic off. The feet, they're not all in a straight line, they're a little crooked a little bit. And then her arms. There's the arms. I think this is one, I can't see her body very good, but I think this is the new body. Feels different than my other doll, the Frozen Princess doll. And then here's her hair. Oh, her headband's coming off with the hairnet. This is Lucky Ducky. Her hair headband fell off, that's right. Job is doing. Looks like it was caught up in the hairnet. Hair is soft. I like her hair. Get some more hair bands for her. I will probably post another video once I've got her changed, because I like to put diapers on them and change them when they first come home. But she's not very heavy, but she does feel like a baby. A newborn baby. But yeah, I'm happy with her purchase here. And I will do another video of baby Layla I've got. And I also got the pacifier set that Paradise Galleries has. Thank you guys.